And to the foreign scene, a 6.4 magnitude earthquake has hit Albania, bringing down buildings and leaving people trapped under rubble. At least six people have died. One man died after jumping from a window in panic, a defense ministry spokeswoman confirmed. Some 150 people were hurt. The quake hit 34 kilometers northwest of the capital, Tirana, early on Tuesday morning. It was felt across the region in Italy and the Serbian city of Novi Sad, almost 700 kilometers away.